Miami University have a change of heart about demolishing an historic building. University trustees unanimously voted last week to tear down the 107-year-old Patterson Place to make room for student housing. But Miami's president said today those plans are off. He says the school received a lot of negative feedback about destroying the building, which is part of an historic district. He says the school is now looking into raising money to renovate the building.